Yo, welcome back to another video on the Mason Norse channel, and today it is Peterborough versus Manchester City preview on the fifth round of the FA Cup. Now let's get right into it with Peterborough's form, and if you've seen it, it's very shit. Peterborough lost four of the last five, including one of them which they drew. They are now bottom of the championship with Barnsley beating Middlesbrough. But they haven't won since February. Since the start of February. So that is very bad for how bad they have been playing. But the last round, Peterborough played, they beat the other championship side, QPR. But I think it should be our game, Miss, because it is. But if you look at Manchester City, we've won four of the last five. We've one of them been a loss. We last out, we beat Everton 1-0 at home. And we're top of the Premier League. Last round we beat top of the Championship, Fulham. So we are known for beating Championship teams in this tournament, and we can. And I think we can go all the way. I think it's our tournament this year. I don't think anyone but us will win it. I think we'll win the Champions League as well. But the thing is, it's not about what, it's about what team Pep Guardiola plays. Like, I think what he should do is, he should play like Akid, you know, Cole Palmer. I think Zach Steffen's still injured, but like, all them, and keep like De Bruyne, Sterling, maybe start Mahrez, because obviously he came off the bench on Saturday against Everton. But yeah, do that, and then like maybe keep Gundogan on as captain. But we should have it should be a very good game, and I do think we'll win. My score prediction is going to be a 4-1 victory for Manchester City. I think it's just our game to win, and there's no way we are going to lose. If we lose, I'm going to be fuming. It's a must-win game. How do we lose this? It's a win game for us. I think we'll win 4-1. The thing is, because it's not a Premier League game, you don't know who's going to play. That's the thing about it. It's hard to predict who's going to score. But yeah, I do think we will win. Fulham, as I said, because they are bottom of the Championship. There is no way we are going to lose to Championship Peterborough. Because we beat Buddy Fulham, we were top at Championship or something like that. So it's a very winnable game, this. There's no way we can lose this. If we lose, I will be fuming. There's no way we will lose. I swear. There's no chance we are losing this. It's just a must-win game, this. And I don't think we will lose because we've got the team. We've got the players to do it. I mean, we have no excuse to let Peterborough turn up and go and beat us, because I don't think they will. I don't think they're that good as a team. Unless they turn up and they get the fans behind them. But I cannot see Peterborough United beating the almighty Manchester City. I think it's just non-existent. There is no way that is happening. And if it does, then fair play to Everton. But I don't think it will, because we are much better than them. They have no good players whatsoever. But guys, that is going to be the end of this video. I hope you have enjoyed it. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.